He turned himself. He turned himself into a pickle, Stanley. A pickle? It was without a doubt the funniest shit I've ever seen.